celebration for the king, and they line the sidewalks with every sort of shiny thing. They will be surprised when they hear him say, take me to the Alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden. You will have a pardon. Take me to the Alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones that somehow lost their way. Let them hear me say, I am your friend. Come to my table, rest here in my garden. You will have a pardon. Take me to the Alley, take me to the afflicted ones, take me to the lonely ones.
Baba Pemon, it's your friend Sylvia. I am so thrilled to say happy birthday to you. We first met nearly 20 years ago when a young person was giving you an award. How fitting. You've been a champion for youth all of your life, from the youth vote to youth theater, youth radio, and you are worldwide as an administrator, an artist, a filmmaker, and a loving husband. Thank you so much for being you. I can't wait to see what you have in store for the third chapter. Ashe Ashe, Namaste, and happy birthday.
Mr. Rami. Oh,
I didn't know he was
on. Hey, Robert Townsend here. You know, let me say, first off, what a beautiful celebration. This has been amazing. All the clips, all the you know, it's just amazing, the love. But let me say, thank you for being the force of nature that you are. You know, you are a force of nature. I was a 15-year-old kid walking into a theater, and you changed my life, you and Masikwa. I didn't know anything about theater, and you made me fall in love with theater. I brought my own stuff. This is strong green. And me, I was 15 years old playing an 80-year-old man. Okay? That was one production. All right. Then you put together this form because I keep everything, all the shows, all the history. Everybody is in this book, the costume designers. I mean, you're genius. I was like sucking in everything, a sponge. And then I too was in Black Fairy. You right. know, I wasn't on the album. I played Staggerly. I was the monkey. I was the sun and the moon. I had the best time. Let me say this to you. As you are 70 years young, you know, I learned so much from you, watching you do everything, write, direct, produce, and even act when we went to Grinnell College and you did the entertainer in blackface and they chased us out of town because the white folks didn't know you was going to say all that stuff. And we had to run. But I watched, you know, you from afar studying you. And I just really want to say to you, I love you with all my heart, both of you. But Mr. Rami, you got to understand, when you're a little black kid from the west side of Chicago and your daddy's not around and you need role models, you showed up on so many levels. You showed up like a man, man, man. And even here's your birthday celebration and you're showing videos of George Floyd like, we still got more to do. We're starting off like, all right, you got to get to work, man. You're still doing it at 70. So I was trying to figure out what I really wanted to say. But on one level, you taught me to raise the bar in terms of doing things, because we would always get into our debates about theater. And doing quality work and, you know, and Lamont Zeno and X-Bag, and we're going to do what we can do the best, and raising the bar for people of color, giving us dignity on stage and the writing and the words and all of that. And when people look at the movies that I've created, Five Heartbeats, Meteor Man, everything, TV shows, all of that, in all of those movies and television shows, I just want you to know there is a piece of you, because you planted that seed in me. It's not by accident that I became the hyphen that I am, but it started with you. And, you know, people talk all the time about Black excellence. And when I think of Black excellence, I think of you. So I did something. I went to the dictionary and I looked up Black excellence. And when I looked it up, I saw your photo. I just wanted to say I love both of you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Love, 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 love you.
Thank you, Robert. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Right, you got any Pemon Rob Kuzaliwa to you, and a special Kuzaliwa to you for your 70th birthday. Tandy and I, of course, are happy to celebrate this with you and Masekwa. You've done a wonderful job in your 70 years on this planet, serving our people, rescuing our people, constantly urging our people to be the best of who they are as Africans and humans on this planet. So we applaud you, we are honored to know you, and we're happy again to participate in celebrating your 70th Kuzaliwa, Faraha Kuzaliwa to you from me. And here's my dear wife, Tandiwe.
Pemon, I don't believe it's 70, but I am wishing you all the best as you begin this new decade. I am so thankful that our paths have crossed. I've always enjoyed bumping into you in the community. You never know where we're gonna bump into each other. It was a real pleasure to finally work with you in the project at DuSable. You take care of business. You make us, you know, rise to the occasion, and I will always, you know, honor you for standing tall in your truth, speaking truth, and no matter, you know, if it is not received, you know, by those who want to hear the truth, but you're going to speak it anyway. I love you for that. I think you and Sequa are the ultimate couple, one of my favorite couples in Chicago, and just love you, my brother. Pongezi.
Yes, indeedy. Pongezi, congratulations to you again on your 70th Kuzaliwa.
All right. Looking forward to coming out of COVID so we can hang out.
It is. That's all for right. real.
Virtual hugs, but I want a real hug. I'm going to give you a real, you know, celebration for your 70th. Love you. Take care.
Yes, indeed. Love you both. Take care. Tutan nan.
Tutan nan.
Good, man. Happy birthday, brother. Happy birthday. Let's say, how are you, sister? I just want to say, man, hey, I'm standing on your shoulders, man. I appreciate you. I love you both. And thank you for all your wisdom and your knowledge. Thank you for letting me use the space to teach my acting class. And I'm chasing you, brother. I'm chasing you. So thank you for all that you do, all the things that you've built, and for loving your people. You know, it's admirable, both of you. And I love you, man.
To my brother Pemon Rami, my fellow Leo, I just want to say how much I love you. I cherish our many decades together. And on this very special day, I couldn't let it go by without saying to you, have a wonderful, happiest 70th birthday. And may the spirits grant you many, many, many more.
Happy birthday, Mr. Rami. Thank you for believing in me as an arts educator before anyone else did. I appreciate that you know the potential of actors to be historians and to be educators in addition to producing excellent work as artists. Because you believed in me, now I'm able to make an impact on hundreds of young people throughout the city of Chicago. And also, I have elevated my artistry. I appreciate you endlessly. I'm always telling you that. And I'm not going to stop because it's true. Much love.
Happy birthday, Baba Pemon. I am so grateful to share this era in history with you, to be alive at the same time as you are because you are an icon. So grateful for your inspiration, for everything that you've done for us as a people, as a culture, as Black Chicagoans in particular. I stand in awe and inspiration and appreciation of you. Happy, happy, happy birthday.
Hey, Doc.
To be here with such an assemblage. I'm enjoying seeing the participants as much as I am seeing you, Ms. Sequa. So just a few words. Hey, Black man, we know who you are, who you really are.
Mm.
In all your iterations and all your expressions, all your elevations, all your levitations, we've been with you for this ride. And you have taught us to expect a lot and have never disappointed. So we here for the rest of the ride. Keep them coming.
Hi, this is Takia Crystal Kima with a very special happy birthday message for Pemon Rami. Pemon, thank you for being a father figure, a big brother, a mentor, and a role model to so very many people who have gone on to be role models and mentors to countless others. I love you and I appreciate you. Happy birthday. Mwah.